Hermosas, it's me, Tears of Sephora, and in today's video, I'm going to show you all how to clean your makeup brushes. And honestly, there's different ways of cleaning your makeup brushes. You can use a brush cleaner, which you can get at a store or even online. I usually get my brush cleaners at Walgreens or at Walmart, or you can even clean your makeup brushes with stuff you already have at home, such as dishwashing soap and olive oil, if I'm not mistaken, but correct me if I'm wrong down in the comments, but I'm pretty sure you can wash your makeup brushes with dishwash and olive oil because I've done it before and it has worked great as well. But in this case, for this video, I'm going to show you all how to clean your makeup brushes using a brush cleaner and how to properly let them air dry. So with that being said, let's get started. You can use one of these mats, I think that's what they're called, I'm not too sure, or you can use your palm alone, but I prefer using a makeup mat. And also, I purchased this brush makeup cleaner at Walmart, so this is what I'm going to be using for today's video. You can find makeup brush cleaners or even the mats anywhere online, especially on Amazon, or like I said, you definitely can clean your makeup brushes using Dawn soap and olive oil. I could do another video for you all if you want to see me clean my makeup brushes with olive oil and Dawn soap. You're also going to need some paper towels to wipe down the water off of your makeup brushes. I like to take the makeup cleaner and just pour some onto the mat, or you can just pour some onto the brush bristles itself, but I prefer to pour it onto the mat just like this. I then take a makeup brush and wet the bristles under lukewarm water. I then start to use circular motions to clean off the makeup. It's important that you use lukewarm water and you be gentle with your brushes because you do not want to mess up your bristles. And then after that, I just rinse off my makeup brushes. Whenever you see the water being clear, that means you are good to go, that your brush is actually clean, there's no more makeup on it. I like to get a paper towel just to kind of dry it a little bit, just to get that excess water off of my makeup brush. And after that, I just set my makeup brush aside on a paper towel to dry, which I will show you at the end. Okay, so here I'm just showing you all how to clean your makeup brushes on your palm, and I'm just basically doing the same thing. I'm cleaning it in a circular motion, and I'm being very gentle. Once again, though, I prefer using the mats because I feel like it cleans your makeup brushes even better. I am just doing the same routine to all of my makeup brushes. Nothing has changed. It can be a little time consuming, especially when you have a lot of makeup brushes. Personally, it is best to wash your makeup brushes once every week. I like to wash them once every week, mostly because I use makeup a lot to film videos for you all, and it is very important that you wash all of the bacteria, oils, and dirt off of your makeup brushes. If you do not wash your makeup brushes, the bacteria, oils, and dirt end up building up and it becomes very harmful to your skin. That is what causes acne. Sometimes there are eyeshadow shades that just don't want to come off. That actually happened to me when I was using the Fade Into Hue palette by ColourPop. It did stain my brushes, well, some of my brushes. It was overall difficult to clean off the shade. After I am done washing all of my makeup brushes, I place them flat on a paper towel to dry. But make sure you have them a little bit separated, not too cluttered, because you do not want them to have them cluttered that way because they won't really dry properly. So make sure you separate them a bit, that way they could dry properly. I don't really have an area for them to dry, so this is how I do it for now. Alright, so that is it for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed. If you want to see me do a video on how to clean your makeup brushes with products you already have at home, please let me know down in the comments and I'll be sure to do that for you all. So with that being said, please give it a thumbs up if you all enjoyed this video and if this was very helpful for you all. And also hit that subscribe button and press that bell notification to be notified for my next upcoming videos because I do my best to upload every week. See you all next time!